I am very, very, very excited. I've been meaning to play this game for a long time. This is Mafia, and we are going back in time to the 1930s. Let's get into it. Let's see, easy, medium, hard, classic. What's classic? Indicators, ammunition left in the clip is lost when loading. We'll go with a medium, you know. My first time playing this type of game, so aim assist, we'll do off. And maybe we'll do low. Skip drive, no tutorial show, voice response regular. Automatic transmission, of course. Alright. Let's start this story. We'll see where this thing takes us. Are you ready to start? Of course. Ooh. 2K. Hangar 13. Never heard of these guys. I'm really glad that they remastered this game, and it looks absolutely stunning. I'm not much of like big on graphics, but when it comes to like story mode and all that, I do like a very good looking game. I forgot which city this is. I think this is New York. And we play as a character named Tommy, if I'm not correct. Look at this game. I wonder if we can customize our character, but I'm asking way too many questions, unless we just let the game roll. As Luigi. I just saw that. They're really bringing us for everything. Is this us? Which one are we? Go.
You Tommy?
Thomas Angelo.
Detective Narman.
You alone?
No self-respecting badge just coming in here unless it's the health inspector.
What can I get you?
Just a coffee. Thanks. Dip your beak.
No, thanks.
Suit yourself. So, you said on the phone you might have a proposition for me.
That's right.
Well, if you're looking to set up a gravy train, you called the wrong cop. I'm not looking for any associates.
Good. Because I'm on the nut. Can't even pay for the coffee. But I got plenty to trade.
Let's hear it.
How long you been in town?
3 years. Caught my teeth in Empire Bay.
Well, they handed you the Morello case. Right out of the gate.
That's what the paper says, ain't it? And what's it to you?
Tough break. Case must be getting pretty cold by now.
Well, you got something might warm it up.
Yeah, I might have something.
And what's my end of the deal? You want money? Some sort of immunity?
None of that. I got people I need to protect.
Ah, families. Always the Achilles heel, ain't it? So who you got? A sick ma or a wife and a litter of kids?
Wife and daughter.
And no one else to watch your back, I'm guessing.
Wouldn't be here otherwise.
Pity that. Pa always said a man needs friends if he's going to survive in this world.
Yeah. Well, in my world, it's the other way around.
No surprise there. Look, I can't promise anything for your family, not until I hear what you're trading. So, are you talking, or are you just killing time before they come for you?
You think I'm on the run?
Oh, I know it, Tommy. Jesus, look at you. Surely gassed. You haven't slept for days. And your neck's got to be aching from all that looking over your shoulder you're doing. No, the way I figure it is you got someone powerful mean on your tail and they ain't giving up until you end up in the river. And you walk out that door without me, we both know you're not making it 5 steps. But, yeah, you stick around, you tell me your story, and maybe you got a shot at living long enough to walk that girl of yours down the aisle. Either way, looks like I'm buying you a cup of coffee.
Christ, I don't know how everything got so balled up.
No one ever sees the hairpin until it's too late. But you didn't get handed a heater in the nursery, did you?
No. I was a cab driver back in 30.
An offer you can't refuse. Or is a flashback at 1930, right?
I mostly drove nights, because the money was better. It was at the end of one of those shifts, when I first met Polly and Sam.
Oh, shit! Oh my god. Oh, we became a getaway driver.
Get up, Polly! There's a taxi here! We'll be okay! Move it! Come on!
Where to?
Anywhere. Fast!
Aw, shit, here we go.
I got a gun pointed at you. They catch up, we're dead. But you don't get to walk away.
Ooh.
I don't want any trouble.
The driving feels weird.
We got trouble. Drive. How the hell they know we'd be there? It doesn't matter now. We just gotta lose them.
How many cars we got following?
One for now. But there'll be more.
A car? Oh, snap. Find ways to lose your trail. Oh, this isn't
Jesus
it.
Jesus Christ!
Ooh, guys. Can't you see we're running from the Mafia? Oh, hell yeah.
Who were those
guys?
Damn
right.
You don't get to ask questions. We need to get over the river. Take the Giuliani Bridge.
Oh, okay.
Your leg okay up there?
Hurts like hell.
When we're back, I'll wake up the doc.
I don't know. It might be okay.
Just getting the call anyways. Hey, I see you listening, cabbie. You don't get to listen either.
All I'm doing is taking you guys where you want to go.
So do that.
Hey, whatever it is you guys are into, I want in.
Okay, we're at the river. Where am I taking you once we're over the bridge?
I'm getting tired out of questions.
I just want to know, man.
Four of them.
Ah, shit.
Well, that's a crazy roadblock.
Now you're done. Ooh. I know some shortcuts that'll slow them down.
I don't care how you do it. Just shake them off.
What are these? Are these shortcuts? Oh, hell yeah.
I lost him, didn't I?
Not all of them!
Yeah, yeah.
These guys really
give me time.
Like
give me time.
Sometimes business partners fall out. It happens. Quit yapping, Holly.
The more he knows, the more chance of him not seeing the sun come up.
I ain't heard a thing, fellas.
We are him.
You left him in the dirt. We ain't clear yet. Keep driving. More bastards digging the road for the works program aren't gonna thank us for this. Tree crates down. How many motors were at the exchange?
Oh, shit.
Hi, baby. You know with him, he's called for more.
Oh,
sure feels
he's
like
dead.
Next time, we take more muscle. We should have expected
dude,
trouble.
We didn't mean to kill the civilians. Move, 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 move! Get out the way!
They must have sent word out. There's more and more of them. We're not gonna last long unless we're back on our own turf. Let's get back to the neighborhood.
Excuse me, excuse me, excuse me. Well, that was a nice car right there. Woo!
West Harbor Bridge, cabbie, fast!
Yeah, yeah, give me some time. Stop yelling at me.
The bridge is up, ain't it?
Yeah.
We can
make
it.
We're going. Not gonna do it. Yeah, bunch of chickens.
Never done that before. Me neither. Okay, so little. Now.
All right.
It's not over.
Why do I have a feeling that we are in big trouble?
You think he squealed? I think you zip it tight. We talk it through back at the bar.
Come on, where are you going? Where are you going? Taking cars.
Close.
Pull over in front of that bar.
Salieri's place.
Yeah, that's the one.
Wait here.
What for?
You want a little something from the Don or not?
I want a little something, son. My services ain't free. One of them is shot. Well, maybe they're not shot. Big boss man, huh?
compensation for your services. Any damage to your car. This makes us square.
I'm sure it's more than enough.
Good. Don Salieri wants you to know that he's very grateful. So if you ever need anything, maybe a loan or some honest work, don't hesitate to ask. Don doesn't forget his friends.
Yeah, okay, thanks.
One more thing. This matter stays between us. Anyone ask where you got that money? You wanted at poker. The scratches on your car. You swerved. To keep from hitting a little old lady. You got it?
Of course.
See you around, kid.
See you around, guy. Alright, we got a little cash on us. First time handling with the Mafia, no biggie.
When I opened the envelope, I could have had a heart attack. Enough to fix the cap. Nearly enough to buy a new one. I thought about what Sam said about work. I wasn't interested. The money was good, sure, but I didn't want to get in with criminals. Better to be poor and alive than rich and dead. So, right there, back then, I was out.
Chapter complete, an offer you can't refuse.
After that night with Salieri's guys, I was back working as soon as I could. But it felt different. You get a lot of time with your thoughts when you're a cabbie. And other people's thoughts, too.
You there, driver?
Yes, ma'am.
Are you driving or loitering?
Driving, ma'am. Always driving.
Ooh! Oh, we're driving a little old lady?
Well, what are you waiting for?
My bad. Jeez.
So, where to?
St. Michael's Church, directly. Careful, please.
I always drive careful.
Then you'd be the first.
Oh, we got a speedometer? Is there no stoplights?
Turn that racket off. I can't hear myself think.
Yeah, my fault.
That's much better.
So, church. It's Sunday already.
Eyes on the road, please.
I can't even think of her name. Oh my goodness. What is funny now and then? Are my thoughts for flashing back again? What's happening now? What's happening right here? Come on. I'm an old lady to drop off. My new love affair seems so tame. All I know I've never meet any other sweetie to compete with my old lane. I've met so many who have fascinating ones, a fascinating game in their lives. Oh, I am so sorry. I just did a guy. Oh my god. And that guy was crossing. I'm sorry. I'm driving like I'm in GTA. The bright side, we're not speeding.
Stop there. By the park.
Here you go, St. Michael's. That'll be 30 cents.
The only tip I'll give you is to stop smoking in your vehicle. I felt like I was sitting in an ashtray.
Sure, whatever you say.
30 cents?
These itinerants.
Jeez.
Better find a new fare.
Lost Haven. Where's Lost Haven at? Lost Haven. Right here. Can I mark anything? So I go right. Right. My bad. Go this way. Does it say one way? Lost Haven is straight this way. Oh. Excuse me. Coming through. Stunning for like how old is this game? I don't even know how old this game is, but it's good. Oh, I'm so sorry. Don't get mad at me, yeah? Where am I? Lost Haven. Right here, Lost Haven Street. Where to? And my car is ugly.
Art gallery. Get me there quick.
Sure. Quick I can do. Taking some time out.
What's it to you?
Not much.
From the gallery.
Hold on.
Thanks, pal. Here's 50 cents. I'll spend it all at once.
I'll try not to.
Hey, what a nice tip. 50 cents. Where's he gonna start him? 30.
Every fair today's been a son of a bitch. On to the next.
Right here. Hey, you need a ride?
Hey, over here.
Don't you see I'm deep in your power?
Dude, this music, this soundtrack, I love it.
Oh boy, you look like shit.
I've been working since 5. What's your excuse?
Moose.
Figures. Where are we going?
Little Italy, 21st Street.
Okay.
Little
if
Italy.
I don't tell the cops about the liquor on your breath, you don't tell them when I break the limit. Good deal.
Great deal.
Perfect.
Got any good fares today?
Some. But never enough of them.
Who's got the money for cab rides since the market tanked and all went to shit, I guess? Only reason I got you taking me places is I'm drunk and don't know better. Cops see enough drunk fellas. They're only after the people moving it and selling it.
Yeah, but I've seen them go after guys for less.
Guess so. If they think they can shake something out of you, they will use any excuse.
Yeah, at least this guy's not driving, huh? At least he's
sure
responsible.
Is.
Ooh, look at that drip. Yeah, excuse me.
Nearly there. Just up here on the corner, please. Hey, my My cousin has a coffee stand around the corner. Tell him Lucio sent you. Take a break, huh?
Thanks. Might just do that.
Lucio, coffee.
All right.
Oh,
Jesus.
Jeez, what the hell?
Hey, how you doing, pal? You remember me? Yeah?
Dude, my cab.
Huh? Mr. Morello's a little bent. Shouldn't go helping Salieri's goons, huh? I'm gonna have to give you a beating. Just so you always remember who runs this town. Make it so you won't do much rocking for a while, eh?
Oh, let's fight. Let's do this.
Guy. I didn't think he'd make it fun. Let's get him.
Am I running?
Run as fast as you can! Go, go, go! All we want to do is talk,
Oh, no, 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 no. Huh? Was I not running? Oh, what a loading screen. Look at this guy. This guy looks nice. We look good.
Run as fast as you can! Come on, Vito. Let's break the bank. Oh, Jesus. Pay attention.
There it is. Controls are very wonky. Yeah, dude. Let's get out of here. Oh, it's a toggle sprint. Alright. I get it. Come on, Tommy, let's go. Excuse me.
This.
How you doing, kid? Dino, Lou. You got business with the Don?
Nah, we're just trying to talk to that cabbie over there, that's all.
That right?
Yeah.
Well, this here's the Don's favorite driver. So anything you gotta say to him, you can say to me.
Is that right? Well, I'll tell you something, pal. We ain't leaving empty-handed, that's for sure.
Well, then maybe you ain't leaving at all.
Okay, then. See your boys around. Let's go, Lou.
Thanks. Least we could do.
Come on, let's go say hi to the Don.
Don Salieri?
Yeah, he's gonna want to hear about this.
Don Salieri, huh? That's him? A little bit of a hiccup in the running, but we are good. We're chilling. Molotov party. All right. Is that Don?
What do they call you, son?
Thomas. Thomas Angelo, sir.
Frank told me you ran into some trouble?
Yes, sir. My cab got smashed up pretty good.
Morello's thugs went after him by the kind of Tommy helping us.
This, taxi, that's your livelihood?
Yes, sir.
I feel a sense of responsibility here. So I'm gonna set you up with a small loan, enough to get that cab of yours fixed up.
I appreciate that, sir, but I'm not looking for a handout.
Then what are we doing here?
I just want a shot at the bastards who wrecked my cab.
You hear that, Frank? The kid wants my permission to get into a fight.
Yes, I heard.
Okay, Tommy Angelo. All the Morello's grills hang out at a bar he owns. Paul, you know the place.
Sure do, boss.
Good. You're gonna ride along with Tommy. There's a lot right next to the bar where they park their cars. Go smash up a few tin cans, send Morello a message. He can't rough up hard-working Joes in my neighborhood without getting a black eye.
Thank you, Mr. Salieri. I won't let you down.
And Tommy, when you get back, we'll talk about what's next for you.
Interesting.
No one else knows you here, so tread careful, okay?
Sure.
That's how it starts, huh?
The boss finished yet?
Nah, you got...
Hold on, pause real quick. We gotta change the, sensitivity is kind of high still.
To sit on your ass.
There it is.
Who's the new guy?
And my name's Tommy.
We're helping him out.
Can I play billiards?
Drive the boss?
Nah, you don't lose your job.
Whoa. Dear Salieri, I'm writing to you to let you know my joy to hear that you will be attending the wedding of my daughter. Please, if there are any further arrangements you would wish for, let me know. It would be a wonderful day, and for the world to see that the occasion has your blessing, you will make it even more special and memorable. Your loyal friend, Giovanni Romano.
That easy.
Find anything good?
I hate sitting around.
Yeah, I...
I'm watching. Got it?
I get it.
Oh, prohibition here's to stay. Oh, for alcohol. Let's go join Polly. Where is he?
Anyways, I got places to be. Okay, come through this way. I'll take you to Vinny first. He's a loudmouth, but Frank and Adon have known him since forever.
What's he do?
We go see him whenever we need to do any heavy lifting. We make sure we're well healed for when there's trouble.
Heavy lifting? Not bad for a remastered game, to be honest.
Buongiorno, Vincenzo!
Ciao, Polly! Oh, she's gonna sing!
Who's this then?
Vinny, this here's Tommy Angelo. We're doing a little job together.
All right, good, good.
Hey,
you just need bean shooters or rods?
Nah, we just need something to write off a few cars.
Huh. Oh, I got just the thing. This classic should do the trick. If the bat don't work out for use, I got a few cocktails here.
Molotov.
Careful with them, though. Don't want to burn off your short ears.
I'm dead.
Good to meet you, Tom. Let me know if Paulie gives you a hard time. I'll straighten him out.
Hey, no worries. Hey, what's that over there? Hold on.
Come back and see me later if the boys don't scare you away. I'll fix you with a gat.
Ooh, say less. Say,
you'll
fix
around, sure.
You'll fix you with a gat?
Ralphie's in the garage. He's a special kind of idiot, but he's got away with cars.
Isn't that a code word for a gun? Just
but I'm telling you, it's like some kind of black magic.
Huh.
Hey, genius!
Get your head out of your ass!
What the fuck, dear Polly? You can't just sneak up on a guy like that.
I'm sorry, Ralphie. I'm just busting your balls.
Paulie's such a dick.
See, you're still a limping. Guess we got two cripples working here.
We ain't nothing alike. You got that, Ralph?
Sure, Papa Paulie. Yeah.
Tommy Angelo.
Good to meet you.
Like I said, Ralphie here's a cracked egg. Well, you bring him a stolen car, he'll make it yours. Tom and me, we got a job to do. We need some wheels.
How about this one, Papa Polly? It ain't a hot rod, but it'll get you across the town.
All right, let's go. You're driving.
Say less.
And don't let me catch you loafing off again.
One day I'm gonna cut your brake line, asshole.
Oh, shit.
I don't know what Ralph's trying to pull, giving us this motor. I want to show you something about the good life, and you're driving something my mom could have bought 20 years ago. If I know Ralph, he probably got it taken out of our yard.
Yeah, that guy's fine. It's good to get a change from the cab.
You don't have to be nice about it. Sting's a tin can.
So, was that whiskey back there in the truck?
Yep. New supplier.
You guys deal in broad daylight?
Normally, nah. This was their first drop-off.
You guys...
The cops know better than them sniffing
long.
Around our turf. Morello, the guy whose cars you gonna torch? He's got more friends on the force than us. We're okay, as long as we're careful. Keep an eye over our shoulder. Some of the Canadian whiskey that comes through.
Ooh, that car looks nice right here.
Just ask. Keeps them back for friends.
I'm no big drinker. I used to tip back bathtub gin most days, but not so much now.
Looks like Chinatown.
That stuff's no good for you.
You don't have to go blind now, though. To us, you got a line on the good stuff.
That's good of you. Thanks.
Oh!
Hey, it's their cars we're wrecking today, not this junker.
My fault.
Not just the booze we supply, Tom. It's the places we deliver to. The dames they got in these places. Best tables, best food, best skirt. Some way to live.
Right now, all I want to do is wreck the day of the bastards who wrecked mine.
Sure.
Besides, all this could get a guy in trouble.
Trouble says the guy is about to set fire to Morello's parking lot.
I got you to protect me. It'll go fine.
Well, if it don't go fine, try not to let him see your face. Either that, or you hit him so hard they don't remember it.
I guess we just gotta get it. What am I trying to say, man? I guess we just had to hit him that hard. This game's pretty big. I mean, the open world of this game is huge. It's actually crazy. It's pretty far. I don't have like a distance meter or whatnot. Ooh. I do need a hot rod, though. That's what we need.
We're getting onto Morello's turf now.
There's some kind of line between his streets and Celieri's streets.
Not really. There's always some give and some take. Though in general, we look after Little Italy, and his guys work North Park. And more besides. You're walking on the wrong sidewalk, in a wrong part of town, you start getting a sense you need to be someplace else. You can feel it long before they start appearing on street corners to stare you down.
What city is this? I still need to know. Like, that bridge threw me off. It looks like we're in San Francisco with all these trams.
Okay, it's close by.
Bad, went too far.
Morello's goons smoke and jaw up front and leave their motors out back. They're some lazy bastards. They put some gorilla on guard duty, but it's always some no-name schmuck. Come on, over here. You gotta sneak in and wreck the cars. Send a message.
Sure. Why are you coming with?
To see if you get shot. Mickey. You go quiet. You know how to go quiet, right? Yeah, like that.
Yeah, he's got his main guys. You'll get there someday.
Right, all right. I'm not new to sneaking around.
No one tries to pop them.
Where are we going? This way?
Over this gate and up onto their roof. I'll go keep their chump busy while you creep up and jump them from behind. I'm real good at distracting. Action here. Best thing.
Boss got so many guys in the city real pissed. Thanks to the
careful. I get the money on
time. Ooh, we can take cover.
Hey, what the hell you doing?
What do you mean, what am I doing?
I mean what I say. What the hell are you doing back there?
What?
A guy who don't know what idiot told you to keep lookout here.
Dino. Dino told me.
Ooh, I'm about
Dino?
To fuck you
Salieri's
up.
Salieri's got guys all over town trying to get a
it's like that.
Easy. You gonna mess up these cars or what?
Well, let's get to these cars. Take your bat and start swinging.
Ah.
Motor really got pissed, huh? Someone's driving that again. Oh, crap. Hey, get away from the car.
Want some?
Down, time, you
oh,
down.
Oh, shit.
Jeez, that hurts.
Come on, Tom, quick. There's gonna be more of them.
My bad, my bad.
Let's see some flame. Love your work. Love whatever else. Who would have heard that?
Whole block heard that.
Gotta go. Take Dino's car.
How'd you know this is Dino's car?
I don't like you, and you got a good car. Ooh. I'm gonna know where you keep it.
Reports of burning vehicles and gunfire in North Park.
Take old ways are the best.
Go.
It's right near Morello's place. Don't bring
straight
it
through the gate. We gotta get out of here before the bull show. There's
who let him get away?
Drive.
Come back. Oh,
go get it, boys.
All right. This is what we're made for. We're the getaway driver, right?
Oh, shit. We got cops.
So, what do we do?
We lose them by driving real fast and getting clear of them.
Sounds good.
Can't break holes, that's a good
pissed
sign.
But let's not get them real pissed.
Right, where's that? Where's that little white pyramid? We gotta lose them there. Yeah, right here. They're in our turf now. Woo! Oh yeah, he crashed for sure.
Okay, we lost them. Stay out of sight till they lose interest.
Yeah, see this bridge? It's a Golden Gate Bridge, is it not? Well, I could be wrong, but...
Drive safe. They're still looking for us.
Ooh, that car was nice.
Way good. Let's head back and see the boss.
I thought Salieri had cops on the books.
Some street cops, sure. But Morello's got the chief in his pocket. How'd it feel?
Tunnel.
Feel good?
How would feel?
Taking out the guy. Taking Dino's car. Feel good?
Yeah. I guess it did.
No time like the first time, Tom. Don't get better. You think it's for you? This life?
What's it to you?
Hey, I'm just asking questions. I like asking questions.
I doubt that every day you and Sam go and panel beat motors in parking lots.
Eh. There's busy days, there's slow days. I've had more of an introduction than I ever got.
You never got to beat up Dino's pals and take his motor?
Nah, stole enough cars to get noticed, I guess. When I got squeezed by the cops, knew never to squeal. And one day I found myself in a yard behind a bar drawn with Vincenzo. 10 years go by and I'm still there. So, I got a suit now, and Vinny's an old bastard.
I always thought that to be in a family, you had to have more connections. Mm-hmm. Your brother, or your uncle, or...
Oh, some guys, sure. Your cousin got made, or you like Carlo, whose pop went way back with the Don. That means you get trusted more when you're starting out. But there's plenty of us who came in off the street. I'm thinking we get you in front of the boss, then we tip a few.
What happened to the car I sent you out with?
Dumped it.
Well, why?
It was a boiler. This one's better.
A better car with a broken window?
Fresh air never killed nobody.
You can fix it, right? Look, I feel bad. That's my fault, all right? I broke the window. I'll pay for it. But the game won't let me, so you gotta deal with it. I already forgot his name. I'm so sorry. Alright, let's see what news he got.
He's still with you then?
Of course.
Somehow, yeah.
Hey, boss. It's done.
No trouble?
Nothing we couldn't handle, Mr. Salieri.
Good, good. Sit down. You see Morello?
Nah. But he'll be plenty pissed when his boys tell him what happened.
He's not going to be able to think straight for weeks. See, that's the difference between me and Morello. I'm a businessman. I do everything with this. Every decision I make, it's what's good for the business and my boys. But Morello, he's a hothead. And all that anger burns out the brain. And when he gets mad, he gets stupid.
You got nothing like that to worry about with Tommy here. He was aces the whole way, boss.
I'm glad to hear it. I got a growing business here. We could use a guy like you to help out around the bar. Maybe run some errands, make sure the bills get paid on time. You up for that?
Oh, it'd be an honor, sir.
Good. Good. Now, Polly and Sam have already vouched for you, but you need to understand we have a few rules around here, so you listen and listen good. First, no cursing on the premises. There's a million words out there. And the man who needs to resort to fuck this and fuck that is just ignorant or lazy. Second, we don't deal in the hard stuff. I don't want any dope fiends in this neighborhood. We'll let Morella poison his own people if that's what he wants. Finally, stay out of trouble with the cops. We only have a few on the payroll. And if you cross the line, the rest will come after you. You understand?
Yes, Mr. Salieri.
Then I'm going to only ask you for one more thing, Tommy. I don't keep Paulie and Sam around just because they're strong. A lot of guys out there bigger and tougher than these two. And I don't keep Frank on the payroll because he's smart. Though he is an artist with the numbers. All these guys in this room, they're here because they have the only thing that matters to me. The only thing that should matter to any of us. You know what that is, Tommy?
Loyalty.
They're loyal.
That's right.
Easy.
Now you stay straight with me, you're gonna be living the high life, Tom. But you abuse my trust.
Don Salieri, you won't ever need to worry about me.
Okay, then. Welcome to the family.
Let's go, dude.
Excellent. Now I'm starving. Luigi, let's eat.
Welcome. A barman, Luigi, is not much of a cook. But his daughter, Sarah, Maron,